Oh, hi. My name is Caetano, and I'm 9 years old, and for my Genius Hour project, I'm making a surfboard. I don't have any experience making surfboards, so I'm gonna research to try making one. I'm gonna ask my grandpa, because he has experience making sailboats, so he probably has experience using the fiberglass, doing that stuff. And I'm gonna design it, and then from that design I'm gonna make a model from it, and then from that model I'm gonna evolve that model into a board and get the materials to make that board, and I hope it shreds. And I hope you like this movie that I'm making.
This is kind of the more traditional one. Kind of easier to glass and everything too. I don't know if you're going to do it yourself. Or... Oh yeah, this goes in the 20, like 23 and a half. You kind of imagine you make a longboard out of that. You said for like a super mini, like 5'10"?
Yeah.
It's kind of the best one we have for that. Cool. It's bigger, it's 6'2", so you have to cut some off. But this one is definitely like more flat, which is more for like a mini A longboard. And it's wider than all these little shortboard ones.
8390. Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck. Bye.
Again, and these are the things that you need: gloves to cut it, a handsaw, Vidi shop, gas mask, so you don't breathe the bad like foam and it messes up your lungs, so you wanna wear one of these. She is gonna
use the vacuum.
Use the vacuum to clean up the mess. And do it in your garage, or if you have like a surfboard hut thing, go there, because we're doing it in the living room and I don't think it's the best choice, but yeah. This is what we have. And yeah, see you next time.
may be brighter. I swear my rose are sweeter. I pick this field until it's through and through.
I'm here with my grandpa, and that's him right over there. And now we're gonna round out the sides and start sanding this down so it's not so thick.
When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time. I saw flowers in your hair. It takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot, and now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. In my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes, I, be in my heart. So now I think that I love you back, and I hope it's not too late, 'cause you're so attractive in the way you move. I won't close my eyes.
Make it waterproof. And actually this stuff here is made out of tiny fibers of glass, like threads of glass, so that's how it protects your board. Oh yeah, and these are some clothes, because this stuff, when you're cutting it, it can like make your skin itchy. Oh, and there's a tip: don't wash your hands in warm water, because it opens your pores and then it goes into your like body. So wash your hands with cold water once you're done doing with this stuff.
Feeling the one drop.
6.
Well, I heard the blinkers on, I heard we're changing lanes, I heard he likes to race. I heard there's 6 or 7 words he likes to use are always in bad taste. And I heard that Monday's just a word we say every 7 times around, and then we pin the tail on Tuesday, watch those strings go up and down. The elephant in the room begins to dance, the camera zoom into his mouth begins to move, those hateful words he uses. I don't care for your paranoid, us against them walls. I don't care for your careless, me first, give me appetite at all.
Plug, and then we're done with the board.
Okay.
Me first, give me appetite.
Looks like this, and we outlined this for the fin box because we're gonna use this little thing to cut.
And
you need a router to cut this because like it's gonna be really hard. This is just to peel off the glass, so it's easier for the router. You can. Oh yeah, and you should also get a router because you can set how deep you want it, because like, let's say you're using another tool and you don't know what you're doing and you like cut all the way through and then you're like, oh, I got a giant hole through my board. Just now we peeled off the glass, the fin box, and why you're doing this is because first you peel off this and then you first have to trace it some Sharpie because pencil doesn't work. Then once you cut it out with a Dremel or one of those, you have to use a router so you can set how deep you want it, and then you can just cut along and then you have a hole where the fin box can go. Oh, and you have to also measure how deep you want it, or else like if that's, yeah, as I said, you don't want to cut right through your whole board.
Quero ponta, quero você feito fumaça na minha boca. Não quero ponta, eu quero tanto te fumar inteiro pra ver se chapa.
Last night, actually, put in this, and if you look under here, we put in the fin, and so now, and we did the hot coat on the bottom, and so now I'm waxing it, and we're gonna test it out today. To the beach to surf my new board that I made. Like,
you already suited up?
Yeah, we like finished it like a few minutes ago, like 10 minutes ago. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And like, I, actually that board, that's how I learned how to do to carve up and down like that.
Really?
It's fun.